What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to cut, trim and combine video clips using the Adobe Premiere Pro application. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. After importing your clip, you should see it in your timeline as such. Make sure that your selection tool is selected and move your time indicator to where you want to trim your clip. You can then click and drag either end of your clip and it will snap to your time indicator. You can also zoom in and out and navigate around your timeline using this slider system. Drag your clip back to the start of your timeline to snap it to the beginning of your project. Next, press C on your keyboard or simply select the razor tool. Click on a position in your timeline to cut your video up. Using your selection tool, you can move these different parts around as they have been cut and are acting like separate videos. Hold down the Ctrl key to automatically fill up unwanted gaps in your timeline. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.